I started my journey of dance when I was 4 years old, and I started with Kathak surprisingly, but I switched over to Bharatnatyam. You can say not accidental, but it was not planned. I found a true guru in Aruna Subramaniam. Apparently, that was not the Kalakshetra style. I learned with her for quite some time. And when she moved to Tanjore, she introduced me to a guru whom I can only have aspired to meet someday, and that is Srimati Jayalakshmi Ishwar. She, in every sense, is the true guru because she's a guide, philosopher, and a perfectionist. So I have been under her tutelage for now, I would say almost, it's going to be very soon 2 decades. By profession, I'm a chartered accountant, and my mother has always taught me since a kid that you have to balance your time. It's the time management that helps. So she's the one who inspired me and pushed me to pursue dance along with studies. So when I became a chartered accountant, people actually leave so many things when they have to study, but she ensured that when I'm pursuing chartered accountancy and when I become a chartered accountant, I ensure that I follow the true passion that I have for dance. It's a blessing from God, and throughout I have been trying to keep my passion alive, and it's very addictive to have audience who give you all the kind of adulation that you aspire for. I have been performing in and outside India, doing solo performances, group thematic performances with my guru. I have been to almost all the states of United States of America, Canada, Ireland, Egypt, all the Mediterranean stretch, Syria, Libya.
Thank you.